Hi guys, I'm doing a small video with a small knife here because Jeremy from Bullseye Blades will make it now. And it's a small knife, it has only 21 centimeters. But it's quite heavy because it's very thick, so we have 120 grams. So it does a lot of damage if you throw it the right way. It's handle heavy, so you can throw it no spin. Not super easy. If you experienced a no spin thrower, you will have no problems to throw it up to 15 feet or more. But I thought about that knife. It's a half spin knife, and for that, it's absolute fun to throw, and it's very easy to throw. Also, big distances. You'll see it now in the video. Okay, have fun. So, few very short ones. Shoots out super fast. And short distances, of course, you can do no spin also very easy. Take it like that, and when it slides out, it becomes a lot of backspin here. That's what we want. Bigger distance. Half spin. No spin, of course. Ooh, bad one. Try another technique. No bigger distance. Half spin from about, not about, 5 meters. Little more. Sticks deep, really. Small thing. One again.